Race fans, here we are in Victory Lane at the Mountain Raceway Park and Fairgrounds with tonight's Super Late Model winner, Mike Weeks. Mike, what kind of race did you have?
We had a pretty good car tonight. We've been fighting a little issue with some brakes the last couple weeks, but we finally got it. I feel like we got it worked out. But, Anthony was here tonight, and me and him started on the front row, and I'm telling you, he's probably one of the toughest customers that, you know, when he comes to your place, it ain't, you're going to have to race him and race him hard. And he raced me clean, and I appreciate that. But the racetrack was pretty good shape. It had a couple of ripples in it, but that's just, you know, that's just the way it goes sometimes.
Well, I noticed that on the start. I noticed when Darryl Watson threw the green flag, you seemed like your tires broke, but it seemed like at the same time Anthony took the bait and broke his tires loose, and that you backed out of the throttle just enough that shot you on down front straightaway and got you into the first turn ahead of him.
Yeah, them starts is kind of hard, right? You know, doing it in a box like they do, but I, you know, that's a good deal. I stomped it a little bit and spun the wheels, and he must have done the same thing, and I kind of just eased off the gas and got down the corner a little better maybe than he did. But I just got to thank so many people, you know, that's helped me all year. My little boy, my girlfriend, Connie at Hoosier Tires, Mission Transport, just all these people, and Brian Ormby Concrete. I mean, all these guys helped me, and David Cody. I mean, these guys, I can't do it without these.
Now, I noticed that you've been sticking here exclusively this year. You consider this your home track?
Oh, yeah, I've always considered it my home track, I guess, since Atomic, you know, got shut down. I growed up racing over here, and it's, you know, it's close, it's convenient, and I do enjoy the atmosphere. The people's pretty nice. I mean, everybody seems to do a pretty good job of running things, and I consider this my home racetrack.
Well, congratulations, Mike, on a good win, and let's keep that Track Star chassis just digging.
Thanks, and I also want to thank the racetrack for helping me, you know, gather that money for Jake. That boy, it helps me. That means a lot to me and him, and we miss him, and we just hope he gets back and gets better.
Well, we'll be praying for him, and that's our prayer, so we see him back here soon.
Thank you.
Race fans, we're here at the Mountain Victory Lane tonight with tonight's Sportsman Feature event winner, Mark, the Wizard of Roz, Rosner. And Mark, I've got a little inside information that most people don't know talking to you after hot laps. You told me you were down 75 horsepower.
Yeah, a couple of my sponsors got together. We haven't got our other motors back yet. And a couple of my sponsors got together, went and bought this motor for me. It's a good, dependable motor. I tell you what, and I need to thank my dad and Mr. Don Inlaw for coming up with the money to get this so we can stay down here in this point series and support this track. We've been out for a couple of weeks with some motor problems, and I'll tell you what, and I got somebody else I need to thank, and that's Anthony White. He builds one heck of a race car, because I tell you, that's really what got me around the track tonight. It was that race car. I tell you, it just go in, hit my marks, that thing would scotch up, and it would go. And, you know, I got my crew to thank, my wife. You know, it's an ongoing thing with us. I mean, it's everybody just 100% on this race team, and that's what it takes week after week.
Well, I'll tell you what, it looked like tonight it was really a battle between the Track Star chassis and the dirty chassis. And I know you're racing a dirty chassis this year. Now, I know you made some adjustments on that thing before you went out for the feature. Just what did you do to make it stick to the track better?
I just, you know, I know the track was drying out, and I just know that I needed to tighten it up and make it good getting in. So we get off the corner, and I just made a few bar adjustments, and it just took off. You know, it's just a good race car, that's all I can say. I mean, and you know, that's got that car, and we've been doing good with it ever since.
Well, congratulations on a good drive tonight, a good race, and hope to see you back here again soon.
All right, thank you guys very much.
Well, race fans, no stranger to Victory Lane here at the Mountain Raceway Park and Fairgrounds is Daniel Lawson. And Daniel, we didn't think you were coming tonight. You rolled in a little late. What were you doing?
I was at home working on the car. I'm going to start driving a little gas saver. So I've been home working on it and everything, trying to save me a little gas. Truck's a little hard on gas during the week. 200 miles to a gas or to a tank and two wells. So I get me a little gas saver. So I just come in late, live 4 miles. I'm here and I hear the races. And little boy's been hauling all night long. Daddy want to go to races. So I said, so we load the car up and we come down here and done what we could do.
Well, I'll tell you what, I remember you from your days at Atomic and how strong that car was. I'll tell you, tonight it showed it to just come in here at the end and just pick up on the back of the field and just come right on through the field in that 12 laps like you do. That's a pretty strong car you got there. Do you have any sponsors you'd like to thank?
Yeah, I want to thank Ernie's Tools and More and Joy Bird, does bird cages and stuff, and Smoky View Machine Shop for helping me with my motor and stuff and everything, and my little boy and my wife and my mom and all of them for everybody for helping me do what I can do to it and everything. But especially my little boy, he's my crew chief, I guess you'd call it. So, but other than them, I couldn't do it.
Now, are you just out having fun this year after wins, or are you going to try and chase down that point championship this year?
I've been racing for 4 years, and I like to have a points championship, but I wasn't going to come tonight at all, and I decided, well, we went and came, and so I'm leading points now, so hopefully that's where I stay. Hopefully I can get that stuff in the year. I ain't never had it, so I like to have it. So.
Well, I'll tell you what, congratulations on tonight, and I'm here to tell you, you got a good start on a point championship this year. Let's hope the luck stays in your favor.
I appreciate it. See you later. I appreciate it. See you later.